First at 5, a violent weekend all across the city after 12 people were shot, including a pregnant teen.
The violence continued throughout the day with two more shootings this afternoon. WDSU reporter Andy Cunningham live outside NOPD headquarters this evening with the latest. Andy?
Scott and Camille, for the fourth day in a row, the NOPD is investigating multiple shootings that stretch across the city from New Orleans East to Uptown to Algiers. Just after noon Monday, police responded to the 200 block of North Salcedo for a report of a shooting. On scene, they found a black Mercedes off the road and its driver close by with a self-sustained gunshot wound to the head. He died on scene. Police said that vehicle was part of an earlier carjacking in Central City. 1 hour later, officers responded to two more shootings, including one outside this car wash in Algiers in the 1700 block of General de Gaulle. A male victim there was shot multiple times and was taken to an area hospital via personal transport.
It really is a shame.
Gerard Robertson lives in the 11,000 block of Patterson Road in Algiers, the site of Sunday night shooting that injured a 16-year-old who was expecting.
You got to think, what kind of animal would think about doing something like that to a pregnant woman? I mean, it's just unbelievable. It really is.
The teen was the 12th and last person shot from Friday afternoon through Sunday night in what became a very bloody weekend here in New Orleans. A normally quiet rural road in Algiers, Robertson nor his neighbors heard or saw anything suspicious, and definitely no signs of a shooting.
To find out that somebody got shot, it's really shocking, it really is.
And at last check, the 16-year-old girl was listed in critical but stable condition at University Hospital, her unborn child in stable condition. Police say the investigation is ongoing, but that the shooting may stem from a domestic dispute. And in this case and the rest of the shootings now under investigation by the NOPD, they are asking for the public's help. Anyone with information about any of these shootings is asked to call Crime Stoppers, that number 822-1111. Reporting live outside NOPD headquarters, I'm Andy Cunningham. Back to you.
All right, Andy, thanks. And a second shooting that Andy referred to happened in the 2900 block of Spain Street in St. Rock around 1 this afternoon. In that case, a 24-year-old man was shot several times. He is recovering at University Hospital.